chick.
Hello everyone. Hi to my lovely subscribers. Hello to all the new people. If you're new, subscribe right now so you won't miss any more videos, and also hit that notification bell button so you won't miss any more videos from me and you'll know when my videos upload. And if you're not new, what's up fellas, what's up ladies, how have you guys been doing? Hit me up in the comments section below and link up with me. So as you can see, my face has been breaking out tremendously, and that has become a factor with my pregnancy. I've been getting very, very oily with pregnancy. Some people experience this and some people don't. It's this hormone. I forgot the name of the hormone, but if you know the hormone, comment down and let me know the name of it. It's a hormone that releases oil to your body, and that's what's been happening with me. If you've been keeping up with me, you would know from the beginning I never had oily skin or suffered from acne at all, but my skin gets very oily. And maybe I'll put a picture, because my skin has been getting very much better. If you would like to see the picture, let me know. But I have been taking care of my skin. This oil makes you like get gunk and all this stuff. So I've been washing my face daily, twice a day, because I don't want my face to be as oily. Like if I don't wash my face, and like if I go throughout the whole day, my face is like oily and I'm like, oh my goodness. But right now I already moisturize my face with a water-based product from MAC. It's the MAC Mineralized water-based primer. And yeah, I don't like to use oil on my face because it makes no sense to put oil on oily skin, you know what I mean? And like my breakouts has been coming like on my face, on my chest, on my shoulders, and on my back. I have been watching other people who have experienced. I forgot my primer, so I'm gonna go grab my primer and my mirror because I don't have a mirror right now. I have been drinking lots and lots of water. You have to drink water because you know water is like the main thing to healthy skin. So I'm just gonna prime my face with the e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer. And I love this primer. It's a very inexpensive primer, and I really love the finishing look and how this primer makes my face feel. So I'm just gonna go ahead and rub that all over my face, especially where I get oily. I get oily right here a lot. When you put your moisturizer and your primer on, you want to make sure you rub that in like crazy, because you want it to get into your pores. And what I like to do, I like to take this Real Techniques beauty sponge. I don't really like this. I don't use this as like a blender because it's really hard. But I've just pat in my primer. I'm not sick, but I've been sneezing a lot this morning. I don't know why. And I'm gonna start off with my brows. I'm gonna be using the MAC. Fluid Line Brow Cream Gel in Deep Dark Burnette. Nothing has changed but my belly and my weight and my face. So I'm just gonna do my brows. haven't done a tutorial in a minute, guys. I've been slipping. But no, I've been trying to do other videos on my channel other than makeup. Because as y'all know, everybody's on YouTube with makeup. Like, oh man. I want to play some music, but I don't want no copyrights. So. I'm just gonna go with fun. And since we are doing the brows, I'm just gonna do my eyeshadow next. And then what I like to do is going with like a powder to set my brows. Patting some powder like the same color as the macular line and just go over what I did. When you use liquid, you want to use powder to set it.
Got it? Got it? Okay.
This is a different brush from MAC. It's the 217 brush. It's
can expect that on the camera.
If you want to add more, I'm just going to add a little bit more.
Thank you.
Every time I use this curling iron, a curling iron, yeah. Not this one, but any curling iron in general, I burn something. My forehead, my finger, my hand, my face, something. Stay tuned for the next video. Thanks so much for stopping by, and comment, like, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.